Top 5 tips for avoiding ATM scams. When attempting to take cash out of an ATM, it's important to be mindful of thieves looking to get hold of your money. ATM scams can come in many different forms, so keep your guard up by remembering these top 5 tips. The Lebanese loop. This trick involves the use of an external device in order to steal your credit card. A blocking mechanism is inserted into the ATM card slot. After you have already inserted your PIN and you don't see your card coming back out, the most common reaction is to go in the bank to report the incident. The criminals are lurking by and seize the opportunity to remove the blocking device, get hold of your card, and withdraw money. When your card is trapped in an ATM, preferably call for help instead of walking away. Card skimming. Card skimmers are designed to silently read the information from a card, thus allowing the attackers to clone it. These devices are unassuming and can be placed alongside or on top of the official card slot. To trick you, skimmers are usually signposted with messages like "slide card here" or "card cleaners." Some of the skimmers might be very stealthy and almost impossible to spot, so consider the following advice as well. Cameras. As part of the card skimming process, thieves also use wireless cameras in order to obtain your PIN. In combination with a stolen or cloned card, they can defraud your account. These cameras could be hidden anywhere, and they are so small that you wouldn't be able to see them if you didn't look for them. It would be advisable to cover the PIN pad with your hand when entering your PIN. Fake pads. In this case, thieves place a fake keypad on top of the existing pad with the aim of stealing your PIN. The worst part of this technique is that users will proceed with their transaction uninterrupted, not noticing any kind of malfunction. Scammers will use your stolen PIN to retrieve money from your account, but it might be too late before you realize. Show preference to cash points that feature a digital keypad. Phishing. This scam does not take place at the cash point, but it can still cause serious damage to your bank account. These days, thieves can easily get hold of fake credit cards, and the only thing keeping them from getting access to your account is your PIN. To obtain it, scammers will pose as representatives of your bank, and using an email with a written notice or even a phone call will attempt to convince you to update your account information. Never share sensitive information unless you go down to the bank yourself and speak to a member of staff. For more security news, views, and insight, visit WeLiveSecurity.com.